There's two videos I'm using. These are the points they are in the actual video. They're several hours long, both videos. They're being mixed in various ways, various kinds of ways. The oscillator is oscillating their settings while it's on, and it's randomly turned on and off. Those oscillators. This oscillator actually controls some of the change of speed in this one, and both on and off at random intervals. They rotate based on the oscillator. These changes are happening too. Increase the time. Changes. Decrease the time, making change faster. And then things will spin around. Or change. The values will change at a higher rate. Now let's see. So we'll go to 77. And this one. Change it like that, and that changes the output screen that's getting recorded, and it switches back and forth in the metronome. This one's on, this one's off, this one's on, and then exactly at the same time, when this is on, this is off, and when this is on, this is off. There's a metronome sort of thing going on. The volume here, increase the volume. This is the audio coming out of the two videos that, these are videos that are playing and it's going into here. Yeah. And so these videos get to play after that level. The levels are balanced. This could be less. Go to there. Maybe it'll be more balanced. Levels are equal about. Left and right I can adjust too. It seems to be balanced left and right. Okay, thanks for watching.